never thought of making get his behind out of the
game. How you going around? See, you got enough shoulder, you can ride the shoulder.
You know what? He needs to be reported to the police.
All these cars can go.
If I see his tag, I am going to report him. He's not supposed to do that. He does not get the right to harm the road like that.
Whoa! That motherfucker just blew up!
You need the professionals at 1-800-DIVORCE to help protect your rights.
This is Rick Jones of the law firm Goldberg & Jones. Selecting the right attorney for your divorce is one of the most important decisions a man can make. Even though your case may last only a few months, the impact...
Pull the fuck over!
Our firm represents...
You just fucking ran me over!
...custody and child support cases.
Call 1-800-DIVORCE. Get your phone questions answered at no charge. That's 1-800...
Pull over! You just fucking hit my car!
Columbia, in Portland.
Yes. I'm gonna go home and smoke a fucking huge fucking... Oh my god! Oh my god, I just hit the shit out of a fucking bear.
Are you serious?
Oh my god.
Did your car fuck that?
I gotta get off the phone, I'll talk to you soon.
Oh shit. these folks that supported Sanders were just not really excited about the process before, and now they just drop back out of the process if he gets behind her.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you need to mention that. I can't tell if they're going to be awful. Maybe they will be both awful.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, no problem.
I was gazing at the lights.
Yeah, I know. This is more distracting than it is.
Oh yeah, back up, sure.